New at 10, a fire destroys a family's home. Check out this new video. You can see the house near Southwest 71st and May in pretty bad shape right there. Now, the homeowners left a pot of oil on the stove for a few minutes, and when they came back inside, the kitchen was in flames.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of surreal, you know, to see, you know, just everything you work hard for just go up in flames.
Now, the homeowner says he was just renting that house, and they did not have renter's insurance.